The first legal sports book in Illinois opens its doors.
Rivers Casino in Des Plaines opened its sports book, Bet Rivers. Eyewitness News is keeping you connected to the Capitol. This comes as March Madness is set to begin later this month. Chicago Blackhawks legend Eddie Olczyk placed the first legal sports bet in the state earlier today. The sports book has 5 betting windows and 30 sports book kiosks in the casino. Bet Rivers will offer online betting and a mobile app later this year.